What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So this is a Spider and Roadster race in my Gran Turismo 3 Epic Race series. I don't think I've done this one very much, but I decided to use the Elise 190 just because. This is that race that's pretty funny where the AI run into certain walls every turn. So like the chicane and then the final turn. So you'll see some good stuff on this one. But my Lotus Elise sounds like a GT1. Mixed with a Jaguar XJ220. So enjoy my Lotus Elise 190 Jaguar XJ220 GT1 gameplay.